Arsene has also said that the comments coming from managers saying that they are not in the title race come out of a fear of failure.
You know, he is a specialist in failure. I'm not. So if supposedly he is right and I am afraid of fail, it's because I don't fail many times. So maybe he's right, maybe I'm not used to fail. But the reality is that he's a specialist, because 8 years without a piece of silverware, that's failure. And if I do that in Chelsea, 8 years, I leave London, I don't come back. I think in this country, only one manager is not under pressure. Every other manager is under pressure. So Steve is under pressure, I am under pressure. Brendan is under pressure, Pellegrino is under pressure. Everybody is under pressure. We cannot lose matches. We cannot be below the expectations. We have to reach our objectives. So I have sympathy for all of them. And I believe they have also sympathy to myself, because it's a difficult job. There is one that for some reason is outside that list, but good for him. And of course I have sympathy for Steve. Can speak about the referees before the game, can speak about the referees after the game, can push people in the technical area, can cry in the morning, can cry in the afternoon, nothing happens. Can be not achieve, keep the job, still the king. It's a privilege.
You talking about the Arsenal manager?
No, I say just one out of 20.